Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you're having a fantastic day. If you're new, welcome. I'm Kitty. Today I'm going to be playing Party Game Mosh Pit because they added it to Black Ops 4. If you don't know what that is, it's consisted of Infected, Prop Hunt, One in the Chamber, Sticks and Stones, Gun Game, all of that into one game mode. You find a lobby and hope you get what you want to play. So that's exactly what we're going to do right now. Always got to dance in the lobby too because that's a lot of fun. Alright, we're hopping into a lobby of Gun Game that has already started. I don't like hopping into lobbies that have already started, but it looks like this game hasn't been in progress for that long, so hoping we can catch up and actually do good. Boom, first kill of the day. Don't know how I'm still alive, but I'm gonna take it. That was a bad idea. Whoa, where did you come from? How did I not see you standing there? Like, I don't want to think about it. I don't want to talk about what just happened. I just want to leave it alone. What was my game plan there? Like, come on, use your brain, Kitty. I don't know what I was thinking. Maybe to humiliate him? I don't even know at this point. You shouldn't be AFK. That's all I got to say. Free kill, AFK, not my issue. I'm going to take it. See his body? It just went zoom! Oh my god! That was insane! He should be dead. He didn't have full health. He should be dead. I hate the MOG. Let me know in the comments what you think of the MOG shotgun. Because personally, I hate it myself. Yep, SDM. Alright. Yeah, I'm not winning this one. It was too far in progress. Thank you. AFK player, free kill, I don't really care. If you're gonna be AFK, just please battery leave the game. Defeat. Of course, we did start mid-game, so. All right, we're hopping back into another lobby of Gun Game. Same people, same map. This will be fun. Nice to start from the beginning. Always gotta read a book. That's how you learn your education. Always read books, kids. And this guy's just gonna dance behind me. It's fine. Have fun. All right, let's get the bread, gamers. Let's go. Why does it show a cop if you start off with just a plain pistol, 45 cal pistol? I don't understand. That makes no sense to me, but most of the things Call of Duty does doesn't make sense to me. No, please. No, we can't start like this. Where am I aiming? I have to run out of bullets. I don't like pistols. I really don't. And I always tell zero. Who looks at their map and who doesn't. The map can be the death of you, my friend. Thank you. Shotgun already. Woohoo, hello. Okay, I'm just gonna humiliate you. I can't believe I ran out of bullets. You saw me punch him. I humiliate people, I love it. buddy, no spawn killing here. No, bad. That's the guy I punched and humiliated. I don't feel bad. Hello. That was in your face. The MOG should kill somebody point blank. That was in your face, dude. What? Okay. Whatever works for you, Call of Duty. Works for me too. Come on, please, please. Okay, fine. I'm just gonna humiliate them because I don't really know what I'm doing at this point. I can't get the kills.
No man.
Thank you, Spitfire. Awesome. Come on. Can't hide from me. Can't shoot me, but I win. Come on, push it.
Hostile infantry wasted.
SOG. Ooh, I love a SOG. Hello. Thank you. ICR. That was a nice little three-piece. Oh, they're outside. Okay, dude. Jesus. I don't know what just happened there, but I wasn't friendly. You camping. Come on, man. Nobody likes a camper in gun game. That's no fun. I don't know where I'm even looking at this point. I don't even know what I'm aiming at this point. I don't want to talk about it. Whoa, what just happened? What? What's my sensitivity on? It's on sniping. Oh my god. The way I just went, thunk, look at the ground. Nothing. What? I'm sorry. Excuse me. I shot first, therefore you should be dead. Once I can make a couple shots.
Nomad down.
No, no, no. I couldn't hide in enough time. Switching guns slows you down so much. Hello?
Kill.
Ah, oh, the map. Wait, what gun is this? Oh, it's the Vape. I don't know where to aim anymore. They're just at every single corner I'm at. Okay. Oh, come back, you coward. I just did. Stole my kill. Hi, I kill you.
Drop.
Auger. I love an auger. Wrong kill.
Shut
I don't
up.
Even care. Yay, Titan. I love a Titan. Like every one of my favorite guns is in this game mode. And nobody saw that. He should be dead. I don't know why he's not, but he should be. Nice try, buddy. 80s. Headshot, thank you. SDM. See how this works out. All right, so for some reason my recording stopped, but I lost that game. Now it's Nuketown Sticks and Stones. Nuketown just might be too small for this, like
Sticks
any of the like free-for-all games, including free-for-all like gun game. It's just so small. I don't like the crossbow or the ballistic knife, so this is gonna be fun. Ooh, first kill, let's go. All right, I'm just gonna keep moving. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming.
Mechanical down.
I didn't expect him to move. I thought he was AFK. Hey! How did I not hit you? Come on. I don't even know. Okay. Oh, it's just not working well. Can you, like, not surround me? That tomahawk. I just love tomahawking people in this game mode. It's just humiliate them. It's beautiful. In my tomahawk. What just? What? Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. I'm stunned. What just happened there? Y'all saw that too, right? Like he teleported. I lag or something? I don't even know.
Scanning enemy positions.
I don't even know. My internet has been acting up quite a bit here recently. Come on. Oh, sure, I can knife him, but I like that, just swinging from far away, but I can't get a knife when I'm straight in their face knifing them. Fix your stuff, Call of Duty. Yeah, Nuketown is way too small for this. Way too small.
Enemy location's incoming.
Okay, look here. I see you with that tomahawk. How did that not hit either of you? Of course. I took a tomahawk to the face. I don't even know. I don't. What? I knifed in her face. You guys saw that. Oh my god. Eat my tomahawk. I don't even care at this point. I am tomahawking anybody I can get my hands on. Triple tomahawks right there. Let's go. I'm gonna humiliate all of you. I don't even care if I get tomahawk like this. How this is gonna be. This is how this is gonna go down. I'm just that dirty a player. Thank you. I missed.
Humiliation.
I don't even care. I don't even care. You can tomahawk me all you want, but I'm gonna be tomahawking y'all back. Lag-tastic? What? I shouldn't be floating in the air like that. Jesus Christ. My internet is such a bad connection here recently. We have like a tropical storm off the Gulf. Hopefully it doesn't turn into a hurricane, but if it does, we're used to it. Oh my God, with the lag. With the lag, come on.
Scanning enemy positions.
Can you like give me a small little break? Come on. I can't hit anything. Oh my God.
Enemy locations incoming.
Freaking. I don't understand why I'm not connecting. That should have bank shotted her right in the leg. I'm getting screwed all the way around.
We're short on time.
I wanna leave, but there's only 26 seconds left, so I'm not even going to bother. Hey, I finally got a kill with shooting the freaking ballistic knife, and that. Huh? Can I get a break, please? Like, pretty please? What? Oh my God, how did I live that at all with that lag? You guys saw that. How did I survive at all with that lag? Defeated! As I threw my tomahawk, that would have humiliated him. Why? All right, so I didn't realize that I wasn't recording. We are playing Infected right now, I gotta say. My teammates are a bunch of idiots. I keep saying group up, group up, group up. We won't group up. And that is how you win this game. You don't go off, look for the zombies yourself. No, we group up, stay together, and that is how we're gonna win. And I just took the tomahawk to the face. Awesome, thanks. Well, at least I know how they are not going to work together to keep us at bay. So this, we should be able to win this, I hope. Alright, so I was sadly mistaken when I said I thought we were going to win this. I'm gonna edit out pretty much this entire part because it was just me dying over and over and over again. If you guys want like a unedited version, I can include that. But it wasn't that interesting. It was just me dying repeatedly. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a big thumbs up and subscribe because it helps me out a lot. It helps out the channel a lot. I will see you guys next time with a new video.